Okay.
The number one question is, how do you get through a white woman's dinner party?
I know.
Right?
It's like you get this invitation, you get there, you think, I need a Xanax. I was like, how can we make this party fabulous?
It seems like torture.
Well, that's why you need a game.
Right.
You look at this big thing of flowers, and you just think, okay, that does not a party make.
So